Hi, folks. Dr. Ed Beyer here. Today, we're going to be talking about probiotics. Many people just assume that probiotics are always good for you, and that is not the case. So when they come to us, they're usually on a probiotic or a prebiotic fiber. And one of the two main bacteria that are in probiotics are lactobacillus and bifidobacterium. The only way to really know if you need a probiotic is to do specific stool testing. We do a stool test that measures the DNA of all the 30 to 50 normal microbes that should be in our colon, in our small bowel. So testing is the key. Also, we try to address the underlying cause of why you might need a probiotic so that taking a probiotic is something that you won't need to do the rest of your life. I'm Dr. Ed Beyer. I hope that helps. For more information, simply click below.